bring yourself to a seat. Extend your legs forward. Bring your hands onto the ground. Let them frame your hips. Sit up tall. Take an inhale. Lift and open the chest. Gaze up. Let your shoulders slide down. Drag the fingertips along. Open through the chest. Gaze up. Exhale as you fold. Pet the ground. Inhale. Sit upright. One more time. Exhale as you fold and now hang out. Inhale, open. Extend through the left leg. Bring yourself upright. Keep circling, almost like you're about to take a flip dog. Your left shoulder is over your left wrist. We're just using this as a transition, so keep your feet energized. Snap the right knee through. Extend the right toe. Peel open, fall in triangle, right shoulder over right wrist, and then exhale, sit down. Rolling, roll. Roll to your left side, sit down to your left hip. Lift your right hip, both hips off the ground. Give yourself space, and then lift up through the fallen triangles. And then we'll inhale, reach up. Our practice will start, our main flow will start with some standing postures, but I want to give you the freedom the whole time we're in our standing postures to play with the movement, the little belly, let it ripple through the spine, exhale as you fold, take one more, exhale as you fold, let your fingertips be light and dangle, let the left arm follow. And we're winding up into a horse pose. And then we'll turn this to the back of our space so that your right leg is active in warrior two. With warrior two, I'm on the ball of the foot. So I'm giving myself some space. I'm still on the ball of the foot, giving me a little extra quad action. On exhale, circle your hands to the ground. The right heel can drop down. Left heel spins up. The ground for support. You can bring your palms together at chest center. And now release your mind. And then keep rolling. So pop up. And then just step left foot in front of right. Let yourself step out back to front. So we popped up super low. We were in this little low, ready for action. Please step, turn, and now we'll start the left side. Right palm over top of the left. Find a little bit of movement. Anything that feels good. And then let that send you to warrior two. Left knee is bent. Feel free to roll onto the ball of the foot. Pulses in and out. Inhale, reverse your warrior. I'm staying on the ball of the foot, focusing on length, hanging out for one more big inhale. On exhale, circling, low twist, right palm down, left arm high. Take a couple of breaths. Peel the chest open. And one more inhale. On exhale, let your left hand dive. It knows where it wants to go. Kick the left leg out, inhale. Right foot in front. And then step, step. Stepping back to the front of your space. We'll take a breath. And then I'm just gonna run through that. I'm gonna turn on a little bit of music. And